thank you for stopping by. We're looking at a 2005 BMW 2.5i with only 16,000 miles on it. Power convertible top, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, dual power seats. You have triple memory seats, excuse me, on the driver's side. Take a look. Now, this thing is not just, it looks good, but it's fun, it's fast, and you're looking for that really fun car, you found it. This is it. Look at the interior. It's almost like new. Now, everything on the car is OEM except for the wheels. I hope you like them. I do. I think it's a great upgrade. Let's pop the trunk. Hey, it's a small car, small trunk, but it's still a decent sized trunk for the car. Once we finish on the outside, I'm gonna go on the inside. So start everything up, show you everything works, put the top down, and then take this for a ride. You can see over here by the power windows, a little bit of wear and tear, which is not uncommon. Power seat, as well as the triple memory seats. I mean, obviously that's so other people can drive it and all your presets for your seat are there, but if this was my car, only driver to it. So I'm gonna start it up so we can see the odometer and see all the lights turn on and off. We have 16,000 miles on it. No lights. That's just a seatbelt light. Cruise control. All the controls are over here. MFMCD. Air conditioning controls right over here. Your TPMS light reset. The convertible top. Traction. Power door locks. Emergency four ways. Little compartment area, not too bad. Over there. Okay. Let's put the top down. That's it. Top's down. Take a look at this. Give yourself a few seconds, put the top up, put the top down. Whatever you do with the car, you're going to have fun with it. With that being said, I do want to thank you for taking a couple of minutes out of your day to watch our videos. I definitely appreciate it. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. Chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. We're available all social media platforms except TikTok. Not yet. But all seriousness, thank you for watching. See you soon.